Morning. Good morning. Good morning. Oh my God. Oh my God. Happy 2023, everybody. This is going to be my first vlog of the year. I'm so sick of procrastinating this YouTube channel, and I feel like now I'm just gonna force myself to do it. Right now we are on the way to the gym, and as you saw, I made my iced vanilla latte even though it's 30 degrees outside. I actually feel bad because like on my Instagram story, like I just kept like teasing it. I would be like, oh, I got a vlog camera and now I'm gonna start a YouTube channel, and then nothing. Procrastination. We're here. I can't lose when I'm with you. Dude. To be honest, I don't feel like it today. Like, I'm not feeling it, but it's okay. Because you're not gonna feel the gym every day. Do you know what I mean? Let's go. Can I show my love? Shaking. This leg day is insane. My legs won't stop shaking. I can't breathe. You said y'all right there. Sorry, there's no space left on my memory card. So we're transferring over to my phone. Damn. First day and we're already running into problem. Right now we're doing 12:30, and then I'll talk to you all when I get into the car. Let's walk. Got my New Balance dad shoes on today for leg day. Oh my God, I can't breathe. Sweat really dripping. Okay, let's go. Okay, workout is finished, and now I need to go home and delete the footage off of this SD card, and then I'm gonna get back to you guys when I'm back on that camera. Yes! Oh my God, yes, okay, it worked. I've literally been troubleshooting this SD card. I'm not used to this YouTube life yet, but I had to basically just delete everything off the old one, but I had the footage from earlier this morning at the gym that I wanted to keep without deleting the other ones. And then, yeah, whatever. We're here now. Let's continue our day. Usually right about now, I would answer emails if I had any. I don't have any emails to answer. Now I'm gonna shower. I need to grab lunch, and then I'm gonna film. So let's go take a shower. So I'm not sure if this is the smartest idea ever, but hold on, let me just see. Like, y'all are coming with me everywhere today. This should be fine, honestly. Okay, now that we showered, it's time for skincare. But first, I have to shave. This is my favorite razor right now. It gives me like a very, very clean like shave. And it also has an exfoliating bar inside of it. So like it leaves my skin like feeling super smooth. It's from Gillette. I use Dove soap as like my shaving cream because a lot of other things irritate my skin. So I just put some Dove with some water.
You guys, I have this cut on the inside of my mouth. It's so awful. Like, I can't eat. I can't, like, laugh really hard. It's so bad. I also decided I'm not doing my cleanser today because my skin is, like, super dry. Actually, let me just run you through my current skincare routine. This is subject to change. I change my skincare all the time. This La Roche-Posay cleanser is what I would use if I did, if I was cleansing, but I'm not. So now I'm gonna go in with the Ordinary Hyaluronic Acid. This really helps keep my skin hydrated. I love putting this on right before my moisturizer because it really helps to keep my skin like moist all day. Not moist, like not wet, but hydrated. Look, like my skin doesn't dry out. La Roche-Posay Moisturizer, come on. I also got this, The Ordinary. It's like an eyebrow serum. It's supposed to help your eyebrows, like, get thicker, which I'm kind of interested in, so. I heard it takes like 4 weeks to work, but honestly, I've been using it for almost a week and it's doing pretty good. This eyebrow right here is just my least favorite eyebrow on the whole entire planet. Even though I only have two of them. Why does this eyebrow not eyebrow and the other one eyebrows? Like, this one is just a damn mess. Let's go get dressed and then I need to run a couple of errands. I wanna show you guys this pillow that I got sent by the A-List. Shout out the A-List. If y'all are watching, I doubt you are, but this is from Bear Buy. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with this pillow. Like, it's just a decorative pillow, but I've been wanting one. And I went to the showroom while I was in LA and they had them. I was like, I need this very badly. And they were generous enough to ship it to my house. Right here. This circle. Like, I love it. Like, come on. Y'all, I'm tired already and this day hasn't even started yet, but it's okay. Oh, by the way, what I wanted to tell you guys was, if you are scared to go to the gym, this is completely unrelated, but seriously, if you're scared to go to the gym, don't be. And I know, like, it's so easy to say, but really, like, don't be scared. Just remember, like, everybody is on their own gym journey and, like, everybody's there to improve themselves, so it doesn't matter what stage of improvement that you're at, just as long as you're showing up there for yourself and not anybody else. You see that pile of clothes right there? I impulsively purchased them at like 1 a.m. one night, and they all came in and I hated them. So I'm gonna go return those right now. I just packaged everything up while the camera was charging. Right now, we're gonna go take these back to the UPS store. And then I'm also gonna go to like this local farmer's market near my house just to grab a quick lunch. Ready to go. Let's go. I want you guys to comment your New Year's resolution in the comment section. I'm just curious, like, what are everybody's New Year's resolution? I'll be right back. I'm gonna go return this. It literally takes 3 seconds. Just please hold on, please. And just like that, we're off to get some food. Oh my God, look how pretty these pomegranates are. I think I want one. Pomegranates are my favorite fruit, if you didn't know that. Look at the food, look at the food.
Yeah, and I'll give and I put the temperature at 65. Your sides.
Which one's the middle one?
The Montreal.
What's on the Montreal?
It's a coarse pepper blend with garlic and onion.
Yeah, that one's fine.
Y'all better get into this salmon.
I know that a lot of you guys ask me like to do a what I eat in a day, but to be honest, I don't watch my diet like that. I feel like I've been working out and getting to know my body for such a long time now that I don't necessarily have to watch my diet. Like, I know how my body responds to certain foods and certain work and certain workouts as well, which is why I'm not really counting calories or I'm paying attention to what I eat. I just try to eat healthy foods. Like, I don't try to eat too many junk foods. This is an example of something I would eat. like on a daily basis for lunch, like a protein, salmon, and then one carb. This is two carbs. I would usually not do this, but like I said, they didn't have the salad. Sorry, the battery on this thing keeps dying, even though, like, I don't know what's wrong with it, but I'm editing a video right now, and I've been editing it for a minute now. I'm sorry if you hear my dog squeaking his toy, because he just got a new one. Or the rest of my family members screaming because my house is never quiet. Right now, I'm picking my selects for Revolve. I'm doing like this, it's like a gifted collaboration with Revolve, so I have to pick out like what clothes I want from their website. You guys, that literally took me like maybe over an hour right now just to pick like what I wanted from the website. But they're really cool. Let me show you. It's Our Legacy, like it's a furry sweater with like a really big neckline. Like this, they wore it with like a white shirt underneath it. I don't know, I thought this was really cute. This is like an off-white matching set. Like what? This is crazy. I have to put in my order for these and then, oh my God, I'm so tired. What time is it? Okay, so I actually just decided that I'm gonna start editing this YouTube video right now, which is probably gonna take me a couple hours, and then I'm just probably gonna call it a day. I just wanna get this editing rolling, and then I'll post this 100% on Sunday. I'm holding myself accountable. You guys are holding myself accountable. This video is going up on Sunday, and I don't care. I don't care. Okay, I'll see you. Okay, hi guys. I think the last time I saw you was a couple of days ago, but now is going to be the second day in the life. I'm editing this workout vlog that I have to post by 12, and it's currently 11, so I'm kind of in a rush, but it's okay. I'll put that in here right now. And then I'll come back to you guys when I'm filming a video for this outfit. And later, I'm going to take pictures and then go out to eat with my cousin Ava. So, I'm about to film this outfit. It's just like a kind of neutral fit, but I wanted to show you guys my filming setup because a lot of people think that my room is big, but it's really not. My room is actually the smallest room in the house. So let me show you guys how I trick you. So here's my setup. You walk in my room. Here's my ring light. My tripod. I also use that light, but I'm not setting that up right now. Here's this view of my room. My bed is right here. The infamous shoe rack, which I will do another video on, just not right now. And I stand right there, like in between. And then my desk is right here. But if we just look right here, the only thing you can see is the shoe rack. But yeah, my room is actually very small. I'm gonna film this video and then I'll probably see you guys when I'm with Ava. Back with my cousin Ava.
Hi everyone.
And my sister Brianna.
Oh, Brianna, where?
She always does that.
No way, I literally thought I knew Ava.
On our way to the restaurant, I'm gonna see you guys when I get there, and then after that, we're taking pictures. Okay, so we're at the restaurant right now. One of our favorite restaurants when we're at home, but I wanna show you this chips and queso.
And now they spilling tea, child. But it's not even that. It's the tea sounds so fucking dumb. And for a person to believe it, you would have to be dumb.
We're walking around the mall right now, just like looking for pictures. I was taking pictures inside of Starbucks, and then there was this guy behind me in the way, but like I politely asked him to, like, if he could just scooch over a little bit, but then it got really awkward, so we left to take her pictures. I found my photo spot. I just have to go back. This is where we're taking pictures at, but I want to show you guys the setup because it's so fun. We look ridiculous. Hold on, hold on. This is so embarrassing. Successful content day finished. I'm going home and then I'm gonna edit this and then I'll see y'all on YouTube.